I want to talk to you today about keep speaking victory. What fullness of your destiny in Jesus' name. If you receive it, can you say amen today? What you say,